Well, let me explain the world order.
Let me help you learn your school.
With a female underage in a motel by the Dallas Police Department on September 11, 1960.
Before us the opportunity to forge for ourselves and for future generations a new world order, a world where the rule of law, not the law of the jungle, governs the conduct of nations. When we are successful, and we will be, we have a real chance at this new world order.
I think a new world order is emerging.
Then really a new world order can be created. It's a great opportunity.
A phrase that I often use myself, that we needed a new world order.
Those people who have been yelling, oh, the UN's going to take over global
conspiracy
government.
Conspiracy theorists.
They've been crazy, but now they're right.
Yeah, well, when Geithner,
it's happening.
When Geithner said he would be open to the idea of a global currency last week.
Yeah.
Those conspiracy people had said and suggested that for years.
Right.
You're not wrong.